Bullying is not a new thing. It's always been there. It's been there for thousands of years.
Definitely.
If it wasn't been there, for thousands of years, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wouldn't send a verse 1,400 years ago. وَيْلٌ لِكُلِّ هُمَزَةٍ لُمَزَةٍ. This verse, wail, means hellfire. لِكُلِّ هُمَزَةٍ لُمَزَةٍ. To every. And I'm going to explain what every means here. To every. Humaza, lumaza. Humaza and lumaza are the same meaning. They are a form of bullying. In fact, they are all the bullying. Verbal, physical, by action. Except that humaza is done behind someone's back. And lumaza is done in front of someone's back, with their face. And Allah put humaza, which is the covert, which means the silent bullying. The one done behind your back, you don't know what hit you. That's put before the second word, lumaza. And lumaza is to your face. And we know that the one behind your back, they're both bad, but humaza is even worse than that. I've seen boys are mostly physical bullies or verbal bullies. Girls have that humaza one, which is behind your back thing. Among the students who hurt themselves the most are girls, from my experience and from studies shown. Why? If somebody is bullying you physically or in open, everybody can see it. At least some people come and counsel you, some people stand up for you. But when someone's covert, does it behind your back, and then in your face, they're friends. And they teach their friends not to say anything. What happens is that this girl or this boy don't know who to run to. They don't know how to tell their parents. However, there is a segment in our community, a small number, which studies show that usually, and this is very important for the youth to understand, that a larger number of young people who do bully are often have a history of being bullied themselves. And I'm not here to make the bully a victim. The bully is a perpetrator.
Definitely.
Because anyone can stop bullying. But some of them don't have the right guidance. And they don't know any better. Listen to this beautiful hadith. The Prophet ﷺ said, "Unsur akhaka zaliman aw mazluman." Help your brother, give him support, give him victory. Whether he or she is the oppressor, the bully, let's say bully, because a bully is an oppressor, or the one being oppressed, the victim of bullying. They said, "Ya Rasulullah, of course we can help them when they're the victim. How do we help them when they're the oppressor, the bullies?" They said, "By stopping them." How do you stop them? If it's physical, you have to physically stop them. If they're going all that, try and be in between of them. If it's verbal, then you've got to try to talk to them. If it's counseling, you've got to give them counseling. If you have to involve their parents, their family, advice, ad-din and nasiha. There are so many ways you can... Instead of pointing the finger at them, let's try and help them.
We all have a role to play, so thank you so much. I know this is a topic which needs a whole lot more time, but we thank you so much for your time in benefiting us in this, inshallah. We look forward to seeing you again.